feel that roll coming out of the puck. Yeah, but I want it like this. I want it like this. At the end of the day, I want it to point it out. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now don't yank it up, because if you yank it up, what's going to happen to the puck? Feel the kick. Go. Feel that roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Again. Good. Now grab a club. Very good. Again. So when it goes over this side, what is
it? That way?
Yeah, what do we know? Opening up,
correct.
Opening up in your legs. So when we, as hockey players, if we do open this way, it's gonna go that way. If we come this way, obviously it's gonna go that way. So you're gonna think about this as zero. So if we go over here, you know, negative one, negative two, negative three. If you're over here, you gotta pick up.
Okay.
Then just zero yourself.
Okay? Here you go. What's happening is your head is telling you this.
Okay.
And everything's leaning up. Your hair is telling you exactly what's going on.
Okay. So try to keep that hair straight down.
Thank you.
Nice. Nice.
Excellent.
Yeah.
another set of twins.
Okay.
And that was what we, it's a girl's room. It's a girl's room. What would you call those things? Okay. No. There's another girl that lives under the ice. Her name's Flo. Get it? Flo. So you got Flo and Flo. Okay. Now, she's got a boyfriend, Greg Ratman. They're kind of a thing. They go together. Yeah, you've got a movement. Now, you flow.
Okay.
You stop, she takes the one. There we go.
Yeah.
Hey, whenever I have a chance to leave it,
last year,
all right?